Hello and welcome back to FIFA 18 Crema with Chesterfield FC. Today we've got Southampton. Yeah, as I was saying, we've got Southampton in this episode and don't know who the second team is. The one thing I have done, I've got to change the kick takers. I'll do that after this game. That ball's not gone far enough. I've delayed it. Corner. Oh, he's in. Let's go celebrate with this guy. Why is he running off the pitch? I wanted to celebrate with a kicker, with a taker. It's Jansen. Oh, the guy on the line's just too short. Who is that? Who scored? Great fucking header into the top corner. Come on, 1-0. Great start to the game. Ligieri. His first goal in the Premier League. He's young. He's quality. He's my CDM. Come on now. One. Fucking hellfire. That were a great finish. That was a fucking great finish. Poor defending from me. What a great finish. Capitalised on that, slap ball in. It's countered, it is in. Diaz with a goal. 2-1, come on. Finessed it. Good finish. Oh, he's in. I guess Diaz again. Get over to the subs. It is Diaz again. What a fantastic turn and finish. Oh, pardon me. Straight across the keeper. And into the corner. Everyone, come on.
Indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes at a time.
That's not where I wanted that, but well. And there's half time. A very good first half. 3-1 up. Not that, it's getting to the second half. See if we can't do better in defence. That makes no sense. I'll take the game of throwing away. Fucking out close. Fucking hellfire. And it's twice. They've hit the post, with the crossbar in this half already. Good save from the keeper, tipped it over. shit. Fucking anywhere up that end of the pitch will do. Look at that touch from that keeper. Nah, that's control. Go on, Alan, lad. Go on. I wanted that going through middle, you soft lad. Doesn't matter. 3-1 win. Good victory. Right, now we are at the league leaders, Chelsea. It's first against second. And, yeah, we win, we get top. So, hopefully we can get a win. At the very least, get a point. We don't want to lose this game. This one's definitely a bit harder than the last game. Oh, he's put it wide. That's a chance. That should have been a goal. I put it wide. Ah, shit. Should have been 1-0 there. Ah, fucking hell. It's going to be... Holy shit. Was that number 5? I don't know, but whoever he is. Thank fuck, that were a piss poor effort. Had a fancy pass there. Oh, good save. Corner ball. And you see, I've got Anderson over the corner on this side. Oh, and he's had it over. Diaz with a header. I didn't fix the second teams. I'll have to do that in between episodes.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of any time.
Oh, it's a corner, innit? Yeah, it's definitely a corner. Fucking out close to going in, though. Philip Anderson. There we go, it's half time. We haven't conceded, so I'd say it's a good first half. We've had a few chances, squandered them. One thing I can say is, at least we ain't losing. Let's get a second half underway. Might make some changes at about 60 minutes. That's not where I told you to pass that ball. Fuck you, that, mate. Fucking next fucking stoppage. Yellow card. Yeah, it's definitely yellow card. It's fucking... There's Crunch Hazard, who's still, weirdly, at Chelsea. I'd say we're a good yellow card receiver. He stopped their attack. And he got us some fresh players on the pitch. And I shouldn't have finessed that. Shouldn't have finessed it.
Official has indicated there will be a minimum of
Come on, that's a tangle of fucking legs. Come on, oh, fuck me backwards. What is with this referee? Is he a Chelsea fan or something? There we go, take a 0-0 draw. No way, Stamford Bridge. Good point. And you know what, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna end this video here, so if you don't mind leaving a like on the video, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already subscribed, comment in the comment section, share the video, and I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.